I'm Helena Wardia, and here are some of the stories making the Evening Standard's front page. Hopes were raised that those who have been double vaccinated may soon no longer have to self-isolate if they come into contact with COVID-19 carriers. The latest data showed a slowing in the spread of the Delta variant, and hospitals only seeing a small rise in coronavirus patients. The Health Secretary Matt Hancock said he wanted to see a new system where individuals who have had two vaccine doses and who get contacted by track and trace would take daily tests instead of self-isolating. And defence ministers will be questioned in Parliament this week about why UK forces on the UN peace mission to Mali were not vaccinated against COVID after dozens were found to be infected. The force of 300 were deployed in December. The Ministry of Defence said that UK personnel have been vaccinated in line with national priority guidelines at the time of their deployment. To watch these videos in full, subscribe to the Evening Standard's YouTube channel.